So we started thinking maybe rather than just having Black History Month or Black History Week, we should target one of the problems in African-American life, which is social justice. And of course that is justice in terms of law enforcement, but in every respect, having equal access to equal pay and the same access to jobs. And in spite of the misconceptions about affirmative action, that's really still never happened.
I am excited because it's the first time we've ever done it. I mean, that's one reason, is that we've never had a whole week of events that we've set aside to celebrate and honor the diversity and multicultural aspects of our college, and, you know, in the context of social justice and how wide-reaching all of those things are. So I'm excited that it's the first time we're doing it, and we've gotten all these people together to be able to celebrate in a lot of different
ways. So I'm looking forward to Social Justice Week because it's an opportunity for Folsom Lake to be inclusive of all individuals, no matter what their background is, life experience, cultural heritage. It doesn't matter. And I think that's the great value of having a social justice celebration here at Folsom Lake College. Every student will have something that they can relate to during this week. There are several events that represent queer backgrounds, people of color, abilities, disabilities. There's opportunities for people to engage in areas that they value, that they believe that maybe there are some inequities. And it's a great opportunity for us to have some rich dialogue about how we make Folsom Lake a more inclusive place for all people. Well, I think when you bring diversity and multiculturalism together, which really is kind of some of the foundational pieces of the Social Justice Week, it's around equity. And I think when you bring those things together, we are able to create a rich learning environment. So we know our own beliefs, we know our own values, we know our own principles, but we're never able to challenge those unless we hear divergent values, principles, and beliefs. So when we learn from other people what their experiences are and what they believe about certain things, it allows us to check our own belief systems and determine if that's really what we believe or are those things we caught, kind of acquired along the way through the process of socialization. So to me, it allows people to be transformed, it allows people to grow, it allows people to mature, but more importantly, here in an educational institution, it allows you to learn in a rich environment.
I think for some students, it'll be part of their life. It's things that they experience that they know are important because of the experiences that they have every day. And so coming to these events will affirm that there are people out there who recognize the issues that they're facing and that they get to know that this campus cares about that, those issues. I think for other students, it's going to be new for them. I think there'll be things that they've never thought of before, they've never considered, because it's not part of their life or not part of their experience, and they may have no idea. There could be things that are difficult. I mean, we're going to have events that talk about race, which some people have in our society in general, we have a hard time talking about sometimes. I think we're going to have a general diversity dialogue, which can also, for some people, bring out some difficult issues. But I think for all of our students, there's something in there, not only just for learning, but also for building a community in which we can honor the many aspects of our college and to begin to develop programs that support everyone on this campus so that they get to do their very best.
We hope at Folsom Lake College that every student and faculty member and staff member that is on this campus feels supported, feels like this is a place that values who they are and what they bring to this educational environment. And as a result of that, what we hope social justice will bring is that inclusive nature, allow students to feel connected, allow faculty and students to bond and understand each other better, which hopefully translates into the classroom and creates, again, a richer learning environment. I think the reality of it is we are a changing society, and demographically things shift, and there are going to be experiences that we need to be prepared for in order to be great educators, lifelong learners, but more importantly, going out into our likely fields and being great contributors to our field of choice.
Fela Kuti, his music Zombie, is like a message for people not to be just following the crowd, but to be able to stand up and do what is right. And he talks about Zombie is not going to go unless you tell him to go. And he's trying to say people are usually being controlled and people are usually following what the words of people say. But people have to stand up for what is right and to do what is right. and also Bob Marley's song One Love. He's calling each one of us to come together to love one another. And his song Three Little Birds is like a message that whenever we rise up in the morning, we should have the sun shining on us. That is, we should have light in our hearts. When there's light in our hearts, I don't think we'll be shooting darkness on other people. But when we carry light, we will be light bearers for other people to see the path.
I think now, as like we're learning in a different higher education form, I think it's actually very, very empowering because you start finding your own voice. You start finding what you're passionate about, what you want to stand up for. And I think being exposed in that environment where you're surrounded not only by mentors, like teachers, but also by your peers that might have the same passion. Like, I know recently I've been exposed to kind of this way of being liberal in a sense, and having another person think the same way I do is very empowering because sometimes you feel all alone, and when you have that kind of sense where someone also feels unequal, but yet they want to feel equal, is actually very, very great. And I think a college surrounding and environment provide that. I would say just try it out because it's always good to try something different. And especially when it's like college, like what else are you gonna do but try different things? So I would just say check it out. Come learn, like be prepared to learn something that you never really thought that you would learn. So come check it out.